Welcome back to my channel. A complicated episode to actually discuss about. So, I guess this guy, I don't exactly know whether he is a cop or whether he is an informant, but basically he decided to take the law on his own hands, decided to kill one of the guys who is a gang member in plain sight, got caught on a helmet that is like on this biker, and then tried to kill the younger brother just because someone laughed at him. Isn't that a little low, though?